Start.
Welcome to sunny Winter Haven, Florida. I'm Lane Dog Bowers, and if you're seeing this video, this is number three in my series in helping you learn to get up on either water skis, on a slalom ski, or on wakeboarding without ever taking a fall. I've already shown you the body position that none of your friends ever practiced. They just got in the water and gave it the best fall, killed themselves, and looked silly. Now you're not going to make that mistake. I've told you about how to hold the three-point position and practice with the boat just in gear, so you can learn how to harness the power of the water at a couple miles an hour before you ever try and get up. Now, I'm going to show you the really, really big secret to learning without falling. It's a mistake almost everybody makes that you've ever seen try it, is they try it behind the boat before they ever tried it. I'm going to show you the real insider secret. Now, you're thinking, even if you're a talented young teenager, you might be able to get by without it. But if you really want to learn how to get up without falling, and not only for yourself, but if you have kids, for helping them or your friends, and you don't want to kill them or get in a lawsuit, heaven forbid, I'm going to show you the insider secret. And the secret is what we call a barefoot boom. Again, began in barefoot water skiing, but I'm going to show you guys how to do it. Now, the key to doing it is getting, and I'm going to send you some information that'll show you how to get the best barefoot boom in the world at the guaranteed best price, guaranteed for life. And it's also going to give you additional incentives like getting free lessons. So the next biggest secret is you never try to wakeboard, combo ski, get up on water skiing and two skis, or get up on a slalom ski, and you never do it with barefoot behind the boat. You're going to learn on a barefoot boom. Now, this specific barefoot boom, I'll tell you about more later, but this is the best barefoot boom in the world. It's meant to withstand 300-pound person sitting on the end of it, and it will not affect the boom or your boat. We've got them to fit every single type of boat in the world, so that's the next key. And now, for the video after this, I'm going to actually take you on the water, and we're going to combine body position, three-point position, idling while in the three-point position, and then holding onto the boom, and I'm going to show you how to get up. The exact same techniques work behind a boat, but why look dumb and chance getting hurt trying it behind the boat when you can do it 100% of the time if you follow the step-by-step instructions? So get ready, and we're going to get in the boat, and I'm going to show you how to do get up on each of those things. Get up on a combo ski, get up on a slalom ski, get up on a wakeboard without ever taking a fall. And I'm going to show you the mistakes all your buddies make and how to correct them. Have a great day.